Following the revelations from Which about how hard it is for older people to get travel insurance, legal experts have been considering that this could soon end. Lawyers from Pinsent Masons wrote in the Association of Financial Mutuals newsletter that seeing as though car insurers won't be able to discriminate based on gender, would it soon be the case that travel insurers won't be able to use age as a factor? If this were the case, this could save you lots of money when you're travelling, but for now, your options are more limited. One way to make travel insurance less of an issue is to stay in Britain when you're on holiday. There are so many stunning cities, coastlines and countryside, you're spoilt for choice, whilst any healthcare issues will be dealt with by the NHS. For more money-saving tips, check out moneyextra.com.